Cashlanta, Cash Vision, Traplanta. You know, 21 years old, from Lagos, Nigeria, Atlanta, Georgia, San Francisco, Cali. You know, we repping a lot of places, but you know, it's all love in London right now. Raised in Atlanta, you know, all my life until I was 10 years old, moved to Lagos, Nigeria. But I was rapping before I went to Lagos, Nigeria. I was rapping when I was 7 years old. Shout out Lil Bow Wow, that's definitely my inspiration. Shout out Elmo too, Elmo Camo, cause that's my cousin and we both came up the same way, you know, with the Lil Bow Wow. Bow Wow, you know, we saw that boy, you know, his cornrows and everything, rapping at 6, 7, 8, 9. And we were like, damn, like, why not? That's just how it started, like Mike, that's just how it started, you know? So it's just like, the rapping, you know, the Traplanta thing came because it's Atlanta, of course, you know? Atlanta is always gonna be, that's what really raised me from, you know, 1 to 10, and I still moved back there after Nigeria. I always went to Atlanta every summer, like I never lost touch, so, you know, it's like, I couldn't, like, it just happened so organically, and it's funny, though, because, you know, you see like on the streets, you've seen lots of Traplanta now. And even before me, I'm sure there was a lot of Traplanta because it's not really a crazy different name. You know, Traplanta isn't a hard name to actually, you know, come up with. It's trap, what's popping right now, trap music, right? Or, you know, from trap, okay, trap, Atlanta, Traplanta. It's a blessed day, 23rd, me and Soho. Can't believe we out here, man, from Atlanta. We got the new SS18 collection about to drop. And this is just a little preview. We wanted to, you know, bring it to London first, see how London felt about it. I'm a rapper, but I don't like to just limit myself to that word. I feel like rap is, I've been doing this since I was 7, 8 years old, so it's like, it's something that I feel, you can never master the art, but I feel like, you know, I rap well, so now I'm trying to be an artist, and now I get to design, you know, because of Traplanta clothing, so I'm just expanding my creativity and my reach, my thought, really. Just, you know, trying to think more outside the box. You know, like, I mean, Traplanta doing a pop-up in London, no one would have thought it would be Soho. Like, we just try to, you know, surprise as much as we can, try to do more than what is expected, because, you know, like, if you don't see that clear vision for your own self, like, I can tell you for free, nobody else is gonna see that shit.
Together we're Adefuego.
Yes! We're sisters. Yep. This is our first event.
They came to us because we're the London plugs. We always know what's going on. We got them the best space ever, never fade.
Best venue, never fade. Come to Street 58.
Exactly.
Come
to historic this venue. Historic. Yes.
So today we just like, we had a lot of organizations, mishaps and whatnot.
Yeah.
We've done a lot to get this event to come together, but it's been like a great turnout, great people, great time.
Shout out to the Nigerian homies who came from Lagos to London.
Atlanta
to London, you know, baby, we got this!
yeah, so if you came, thank you for coming. Mm-hmm. This is one of many, many to come. We'll be right back.
want us to just, you know, continuously think outside. Like, I don't want us to ever feel comfortable. I don't want us to ever feel like we've done enough. And that's what, like, that's what we be saying in Traplanta Cat, man. Shout out Session, shout out Zanny, shout out Oba, shout out Bams, man. Shout out Alex, shout out the team, man. Traplanta, shout out TZ, shout out everyone, because, like, I feel like we just keep telling ourselves, nah, like we don't even rate whatever we do. We hold on to music because we're not sure if that's what we want to let people hear, you know? We just want to keep making better stuff. So for the future, man, more music, of course, more Traplanta music, more Section music, more Oba music, more Cash music, more Zanny music, you know, more clothes. We haven't, this is our first drop with hoodies. This is our first drop with anything more than a t-shirt. So, you know, like, it's just like, we're just trying to keep elevated, keep doing more. Like, Traplanta is definitely a lifestyle brand. It's not just clothing, it's not just music, because it's a whole lifestyle.